the Ghana Institution of Freight Forwarders as a matter of urgency warns government to waive off extra demurrage, state warehouse rent and interest fees charged importers. Here's why. President of institution Eddie Akron laments it is unacceptable and frustrating as importers are now paying more due to the prevailing challenges of a new port clearance system. He spoke to Josephine NJJ.
The Ghana Institute of Freight Forwarders commenced an assessment of operations of ICOMs after calls by members. The report captured prevailing challenges which are still hampering clearance. The ICOM system was fully rolled out on June 1 after government asked all teething challenges to be addressed. Though some works have been done on the system, freight forwarders say a lot more is yet to be done. Responding to the report, the president of the institute, Eddie Akron, said forwarders are frustrated over avoidable delays due to system challenges.
I put in a declaration for valuation. Did not receive my valuation until the 25th. That is 20 clear days, okay, for that process to happen. Now, I say there's an authority because the documentation is there, and it's not just in my case, there are several. Everything that we do, mind you, is time-bound, okay? They are time-bound fees. So, in 7 days, according to the law, in 7 days, if your goods arrive, in 7 days, you haven't cleared them, you have to pay interest charge. Okay, the interest charge thing was, you know, was is an LI 1315, I think, which wanted that, you know, the trading public do not use the port as a certain warehouse so that when they come, they just dump their goods, take their time. So when your goods come in, you're supposed to clear them. Okay, so you clear them within the 7 days. You don't pay the interest charge. If you don't, you pay. Within another 14 days, if you don't, they pay what you call the state warehouse rent. Okay, so all these figures, apart from that, the shipping lines also want you to get your stuff out of their containers within 7 days minimum, you know, maximum. If you do not get it out, you're also paying demurrage charges to them. So you take the situation where it takes me 20 days to even do valuation. It means I'm caught up in all of these fees, which will be through no fault of mine. Okay, that is the situation we're trying to avoid.
The Institute has petitioned the Senior Minister's Office and the Trade and Industry Ministry.
As we speak, no, the letter went in just last week, so we're giving them some grace period to see when we get a reply. I've seen, you know, some reportage in the newspapers, but as of now, we haven't gotten any reply from the Senior Minister.